hell goes all that? The world is falling apart.
What in the hell? If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2. Chapter 3.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings. Leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody
else. What kind of asshole
do
you think I am?
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Sorry, I kind of want to know all this information.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
All right. Shiny. Shit.
What the? Who is that?
That's the nurse, man. From the first one. We're back in the safe room. Yep. The wheelchair, sweet. Ammunition and weapon components. Let's see. Let's take a look. Crafting. Weapon upgrades. Crafting. Handgun bullets. How much do I have? Okay. Okay, I like that. So it's not all one thing. Like, you don't have to spend your gel towards it. It's actually crafting parts. Okay. Ammo capacity, firepower, reload time, fire rate. I'm gonna go firepower. That's usually a pretty good one to go with. Oh, okay. Didn't wanna do that anyway. 20. Okay, that's my options. 20. Okay, so I'm probably gonna go with ammo capacity then. Okay, so that just gives you more of a reason to go out and actually go explore the world itself. I like that. Like that a lot. Look familiar?
Let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Ooh, I like it. I just like how they've just I love how they've improved on it. It looks really, really, really good. Oh, health. Health is a must. How much is this? 1500? Okay. 3000, can't afford it. Can't afford it. Deficiency. Okay, that's really nice. Your total, like your actual, like when you get hit and then your critical goes up a lot higher. That's nice. Combat. That's annoying. Stealth. Your footsteps produce less noise, making enemies slower to investigate. That's pretty helpful. Recovery. Healing items. I think I'm gonna go with stealth on that one. Just 'cause, knowing me, I'm gonna wanna stealth hit everybody. Bet money I turn around and just gonna be normal. Yep. Love it. Alright, cool. See if progress anytime you can be found in the safe house in your Sebastian's room. Nice. Okay. Safe house. Love it. Alright. Just trying to get back outside, my dude.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
I
is falling apart.
What in the hell? If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Oh, damn, dude. Got that ass quick. Alright, where the fuck does this go? Okay, this game really does not want you to run. Some guy hanging by a tree up here. Well, that's not good. Hey, buddy. There. I'm kind of just trying to just go all the way around the map, seeing how far I can actually go. Yeah, like I can't go up into these hills and all that. That's fine. Didn't expect to. How fucking big is this map, dude? Dear Lord. Track down the source of the girl's voice by communicator. Shit, so I'm actually going towards the objective a little bit, aren't I? Yeah, might as well. That guy's obviously gonna wake up. Could have told you that, and that is covered in gasoline. Can I actually light that on fire? I really don't want to test it out, though. I'm willing to bet a pretty penny. This guy is not dead. Nope. You're done. I like that the signal is getting stronger. I like that a lot. Okay, so let's look at this gas station up here. I'm really just trying to get the perimeters of the map. Just for my sanity. The pit stop. Round. Fuck, man. Fucking round, man. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, it's a little girl.
What the?
Whoa.
Are these lilies?
Okay, I like how they actually added the fact that he's actually a detective in this. Let's go check it out.
Lily, are you here? Dad!
Where did she go?
Shit, there's her footprints. Office.
Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it.
All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Thank you.
Shit, looks like she left one of her dolls.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
It's the guy at the camera that's following.
Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
That motherfucker, I don't think I don't. I got two rounds, I'm ready for you. I heard somebody out there. Some sort of damn zombie.
Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
I like how they... Oh, jeez. What the fuck is these things?
Out of ammo.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? Yeah, I knew I was out of ammo, you dicks. Oh, fuck.
Out of ammo. Yeah, thanks, dude. I appreciate that. What a fucking dick.
Got it. Okay. Okay, guys. Alright, so... Last stop was a pit stop? Yes. Okay, so essentially what I did is I explored the entire minimap without actually continuing anywhere farther with the actual chapter itself. I did the side mission. What the fuck was that side mission? Yeah, Rogue Signal. And I found so much stuff. My new loadout, I mean, I have a laser-sighted pistol now. I mean, you can get some really, really, really good gear from this. I found a shotgun. I have a shotgun now. I found the crossbow, which, I mean, I have smoke. I have harpoons. And I ran out of my my detonator once. So, yeah. I also have a sniper rifle as well. I just don't have it equipped currently. Because you don't really need that one too much. But, yeah. I really highly recommend doing this.
It just makes your life a lot easier. I mean, it's a little bit of a grind. It took me a second. It took me probably about a couple hours to actually find everything on this map. But it's most definitely worth it. Like I said, you find all this good gear. You find a whole bunch more gel. So my guy's stamina is a lot better now. His health is a lot better now. So I like how I said that. He literally starts wheezing. That's fine. I usually don't waste more than 2 bullets now on an enemy, which is nice. Enemies lying down like this, you usually can't trust them. Yeah, like I said. Sometimes you get lucky, you get one-hit shots, which is what it should be, but, you know, you gotta improve your weapon damage and all that good stuff. Alright, let's go and investigate some more. Got it. Footprints.
Blood.
Oh shit.
A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Came in here actually. Oops. Somewhere down here now. The nice thing about this too is that there's actually a lot of zombies out here as well, but they don't respawn. After you kill them, they don't come back. There's a couple of them that get scattered like this guy right here. You could take the time to shoot him in the head if you really want to, like I will. It'll kill him, but if you provoke them or anything like that, like if you actually run into them, then they're gonna get up. Like, this truck right here was full of like 4 zombies. I opened it up, it was full of 4 zombies. Like an Iron Man over here. Like I said, you can actually do it because, you know, they drop stuff. Oh wow, that's, never mind. They usually drop stuff. But yeah, they usually drop stuff. So that makes shit a lot easier. So that's like really the only reason really to go bother anybody really.
Thank
Those tracks made it look like she was barefoot there for a second.
It looks like she stopped here to hide.
So she's being chased by whoever this guy is.
Footprints. Who do they belong to? She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
That's alright, I've already been in here. And there's a certain area you can't get to, which I assumed was for the campaign. Which is good to know. There's this little lever thing you have to unlock. To actually go and unlock the actual door right here, the only thing you have to do is just walk past everybody right here. Maybe there's some zombies back here, as you can see, I killed them. And then you just flip this switch right here, and then that should open the door right up for you. They even point out the wire that's going directly to it, so...
Lily?
Oh shit, that was probably
Lily?
I'm willing to bet that was a fucking zombie.
Shit. Lily, it came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl.
Piece of wood right there.
She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Oh, some guy's leg. Munching on that dude. There you are, bitch. Get Max. Want that? That's an instant kill. Except for those stupid witches there. You'll see them, they're fucking annoying. Okay, looks like I just found another freaking crafting station, which is nice. Dope. File. Shock bolts. Dope. I am going to craft some bullets real quick. Whole two of them. Look out. Anybody in here?
Another doll. But where's Lily?
That's the mom doll. That means the dad doll's left. Yep, let's go with the camera. got her. Oh, shit.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
And of course you got her. You're not gonna see your little girl until like the very end. I can bet money on that. Oh fuck, is a fucking pitcher guy here again? Proud of this shit. What does it even say right here? What it says. Randall Fig. Get the fuck out of here. Smile.
Can't let him get away again.
He's gonna flash on the camera thing at you.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Fuck off, man. Oh my god, how long did it take to kill you fuckers? Holy shit. Those guys were fucking strong.
Shit, lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, your
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Fuck, dude. Oh, jeez. Of course, they're fucking everywhere now. Hard is to kill those guys covered in the smoke. That's just fucking annoying how hard those guys are to kill. Is there nothing in here? Take it. Who the fuck is watching me? Who's watching me? Someone following me? Whatever, I just gotta make it back. It back. It's only 100 meters away. I can make it. For that energy, because they're fucking everywhere now. And a freaking knife to the face doesn't kill her. They shoot her 4 more times in the fucking head. Yep. God, just fucking, I hate this fucking. Made it past those guys. I don't got the freaking health to even deal with those guys right now. That freaking cloud dude, he's hard to kill and he spits acid at you. That shit's fucking annoying. That's the only reason, like, you actually want to go kill enemies, because usually they drop at gel. That's, like, a really, really, really big reason.
Back again, detective?
Something like that. Did I get another key? I can't remember if I did. No, I didn't. Okay. Just making sure. How the cover area? 8,000, 4,000. Anything for 3,000 anymore? Another cool thing that I actually found out, all the safe houses actually have coffee pots, which heal you all the way, which is kind of nice. And then you're like, oh, I'm close to a safe house. Give me that shit, dude. Damn, you've been holding out on me, huh? Let me get my cup of Joe real quick. So you gave more gunpowder, and then we can continue. You learn pretty quick. You gotta be ready.
You made it here okay?
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
B2.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh?
B2.
Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?